Hi, and welcome to Hope with Answers. My name is Lisa Bonanno, and I'm really excited to be talking with Dr. Ross Camage today.
Can you just call me Ross? It's going to be easier.
Great. Thank you so much. And today we're going to jump right into clinical trials. Lung cancer research has created so many great new treatment options for patients. So can you explain to us what a clinical trial is?
Well, sometimes a clinical trial is just a source of stress for everybody involved. So I think, you know, understanding it is important. So a clinical trial is a means of asking a question in medicine. Is a treatment better or worse than something? Does this treatment work or not? And sometimes it's a great idea. Sometimes it can be the best treatment for you. And sometimes it's a terrible idea. So you've got to find a toolkit to use with your doctor to say, is this a good or a bad idea?
Okay. And I know a lot of patients are kind of concerned about placebos and that they may get a placebo instead of getting the drug. So can you explain to us what that is or how that process works?
Well, so a placebo is probably the thing that most people get stressed about. Mm-hmm. It's actually incredibly rare in oncology to have a placebo-controlled study.
Okay.
I mean, what a placebo is, people have heard of the placebo effect. So sometimes you have a treatment and you don't know if you're going to be able to interpret the results. So let's say if I give you anything, you might say, oh, they're doing something, I feel better. There's a psychological element. Mm-hmm. Or maybe just you're the kind of person that you walk into the infusion center and you start throwing up even though nobody's given you anything. So you have to have a control in some situations. But as I said, that's really rare in oncology. But that's one of the questions you've got to ask.
Great. Well, thank you for that great explanation. And what type of patients or why should a patient enroll in a clinical trial?
Well, it goes back to the idea that, you know, you've got to find out whether the clinical trial is a good idea for you. But I think for most of us, you're going in a clinical trial because you're hoping it's going to, you know, get you in at the ground floor. You're going to get something new that you wouldn't have access to and it's going to make a difference for you. And certainly that's how I tend to use clinical trials. I'm trying to, you know, get the jump on stuff long before it's freely available. Sometimes there's a knock-on effect, okay? So if you also do whatever the treatment is within a clinical trial, that information is captured and other people can benefit from it. So you're paying it forward, you know, ideally because you've benefited, but even if you didn't, that information doesn't just get lost. You've done a contribution to the world.
That's great information. And thank you so much for joining us on Hope with Answers.